Well, he won't have the gearbox for the race in the car at this moment in time, so don't worry about that too much. But it's another bit of a shockwave through the engine. Even at a corner, what's he approaching there?